And when we got married, it was literally a technicality. It didn't feel, I mean, it's a big commitment still, but it was like, we were already like
made
married.
Decision.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that doing the paperwork.
Like a year before, like almost a year before we had already, like at least I had, like men are not as hard as y'all think. Like we're not as, it's not as difficult.
Right.
Like it's like we've been made the decision. Like
So you know, all right, wait a minute. Just so, because this is for the people, because like a lot of times women find themselves in situationships with men.
Mm-hmm.
Who are seemingly like they're still trying to decide on you,
mm-hmm.
right?
Exactly.
But when a man, you know, when a man wants you,
mm-hmm.
he's already decided.
He's right. decided.
So some years before, so NOI has contract to do security at the projects, right?
I'm at 1058, by the way. Go.
So he's down there with.
Shout out Murphy Holmes.
I don't know who he was with. I don't even know if I remember this particular person, but we're on the phone because again we talk every day, and we're on the phone and we were talking marriage. As friends we were talking marriage. I actually tried to get him to marry me so I could go into the Air Force. And I was like, bro, if we get married, because
right.
I have a daughter, I was like, yo, if we get
shout
married
out Yasmin.
Shout out to Yasmin. If we get married, then my family plan is intact and they'll let me, you know, sign up with a kid because I have this other parent.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know, I'll get this 2-bedroom, me and her can share a room, you can have your own room, go do your life. And he was just looking at me like,
right.
When I'm married, you gonna be my wife. And I was like, yeah, I know, right? It's just all you gotta do is
like, no.
Right. And so I missed it.
She's trying to hustle the situation. I get it. Yeah.
He was dead serious and I missed it and I just was like, he just don't get it. This is the one that didn't get it. And we talk about-